do you...
What is my favorite type of sandwich? Your favorite will be ham. Ham sandwich. Am I right?
Yep. Want to go with peanut butter and jelly.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's what I eat. I don't really like sandwiches. I like rice. Rice is life.
You like my peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, though?
Yes, I like that. But I don't like, I don't eat it all the time, but... If I could eat one thing every day, what would it be?
Rice.
Yeah, rice. You have a sandwich. Or chicken nuggets.
Yeah, definitely ham sandwich before.
Before. What is my eye color?
Brown.
Black.
It's brown.
Black.
Black is not an eye color.
What is this during the thing?
Black is not an eye color.
It's black.
Brown.
See? No. No. It's black.
Black is not an eye color.
It's black. Oh.
That zooms in way too slow.
Hi.
It's brown.
It's black. It's black. It's black.
Wow.
Who is my best friend?
Like your best friend? I don't know which one.
There's a lot.
There's Mai. There's Ramel. There's your sister. KK, your sister. So it would have to be one of those three. I would say it's probably either Mai or your sister. Those three. Probably your sister. Just because you talk to her the most.
Well, I have a lot of best friends, but I don't talk to them as much as my sister or Mai. Yeah, so. But I have a lot. I have a lot of friends. Best friends. In general. All your best friends will be DJ. Right?
Yep. Even though we don't talk that much.
Number 25. What is something I do that you wish I wouldn't?
Most thing I can think of is sometimes in the morning when I'm waking up, I'm a little cranky and I just don't want to be smothered, you know. But that's not every time, every day. It's just some mornings.
Yeah.
When I feel like I didn't get enough sleep. What about you? Because you haven't been answering some of these questions.
That's why it's husband time. Me? There's a lot of things. I'm just kidding. What's the question again?
What do I do that you wish I wouldn't do?
I don't know. It's you. You do you.
Okay, Caden.
Maybe your card thing.
You don't want me to do that?
No, I want you to do that, but like, it's all over the place.
Oh. Keep it more.
Yeah, you can do that. That's why we have a table there. What can you do?
I'm really bad at
fix it.
I'll get into a thing.
But you can do all your card thingy. I support you all the way. I'm your number one basher. So I'm your number one fan. Number one. Only one.
Yeah,
okay, number 26. What is my heritage and where am I from?
You're Filipino and Chinese. I think that's it.
Where am I from?
You're from the Philippines.
Number 27, did I play any sports?
I can't remember you talking about playing any sports. I remember you talking about doing dance team stuff. And didn't you do some cheerleading too?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember you talking about sports.
I play badminton, volleyball, but I'm not like...
Wait, is badminton actually a thing, like growing up there?
Yeah. Why? You don't like it?
No, that's our family sport.
It's a thing there. It's a sport.
I mean, I know it's a sport in the Olympics. The U.S. has an Olympic team for badminton, but like you can't go join your high school badminton team. That's just not a thing here.
Oh, you can. There's a high school badminton thingy. But I'm not a varsity. I play, like, I don't know. It's what we do during summer. Or like if we don't have to do anything during the day, we just go to the park and play that. If you bake me a cake, what kind would I like?
Chocolate. No.
That's fine, but what's my favorite cake? Your face. What's my favorite cake? You don't eat cake, so...
I know, that's part of the problem I'm having here.
My favorite cake is red velvet! That's why it's red velvet, or wedding cake. It's red velvet.
Gotcha.
What is one unique talent I have? I know. Is that my unique talent?
No, that's not your only one.
Oh, what else? That's my only one? So I have a lot of unique talents?
Yeah, you know lots of little things about various stuff.
And then so I know a lot.
It's useful information to have.
Hmm.
A lot of the shit I know is useless information.
Oh.
Just random facts.
Your unique talent? Weird habits of each other. What?
I like to smell my armpits every day.
You said it's not weird.
It's fine. I don't care. I mean, if you like doing it, then that's great.
It's my bangol. Weird habit. It's not weird. There's not a weird. You don't have a weird habit. What do we argue about the most?
Argument?
Not so far.
how about instead of what do we argue about the most, I'll say what I've done to disappoint you the most. Aww. Which would be forgetting about the things that you want to do when we're out and about.
Oh yeah, just forgetful. Yeah. Well, that's it, but it's fine. I know you need a list. What's my favorite restaurant? Say it, restaurant.
Restaurant. Vietnam Cafe?
Yeah, here, yeah. But I don't really have a favorite restaurant. Because I love to cook, so I can like.
Yeah, we don't eat out that much.
I don't know your favorite restaurant.
I don't even know my favorite restaurant anymore.
You don't? So you don't have a favorite restaurant. Okay, number 33.
I have favorites for specific things.
Yeah, but
like a general, that's where I want to eat all the time.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Number 33. What can I spend hours doing?
Makeup, cooking, cleaning.
You, cards, and games. Am I right?
Yeah. And if and when I ever get into a kick on a reading.
Oh, reading, yeah. Okay, number 34. Two more. Oh, last one, the next one. Number 34. I know the answer. Who was the one to say I love you first? And where was it?
Love was you.
Yeah, it's me.
Text message. Mm-hmm. We just talked about that a bit ago in one of the earlier questions.
Number 35. Last question. What is your most repeated phrase or sentence?
It's Kalina. Okay.
They can't hear you.
Sure they can.
What is it?
They can't hear my deep voice. My voice isn't that deep. It just sounds deep to me.
What's the most phrase or sentence?
Usually you just tell me galing.
Galing? Yeah, here. That's it?
Well, that's the one that sticks out the most.
I love you. Honey.
Well, that's not really a phrase, though. That's just a...
I know. Oh my gosh, I don't know. I don't know.
Don't give up? Want me to answer for you?
Siri, yeah.
I always tell you it looks good.
Everything looks good.
Which, admittedly, isn't like the greatest praise, but
looks good. Yeah, looks good.
So I try to say looks really good.
Is that true, or is it just?
No, it's true. I'm not gonna lie to you about something like that.
We're finished.
Oh man, dinner last night was awesome though. It smelled so good.
Yeah, beefsteak. I made beefsteak. With jalapenos.
And it was like this tangy lemon lime soy sauce stuff on rice. Mmm. So good.
You like rice though.
So good. I've always liked rice. I just never ate it that much.
Really?
Yeah, for white people,
rice is something you only have when you're having other Asian food.
Really?
Unless you're eating risotto.
I eat rice.
Pretty much everything.
With potatoes.
Pretty much everything.
Yeah, rice is equivalent to bread or fries.
Yeah, I mean, it's just your main side accompanying dish.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. That's our husband tag. And I want to tag my sister and Owen to do this tag.
Have fun.
And my partner who's in Australia right now, and I think she's gonna be in labor anytime soon. My partner, Astrid. Okay, say bye.
Bye. See you guys next time.